Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can connect your phone screen to a monitor. You can see now I'm playing game on my monitor, and you can see now I'm connect it with this Type C to HDMI, and then we have the HDMI adapter to the VGA port. After that, we connect the VGA port to the monitor. So now we can place any game on the smartphone and display to the monitor screen. So you just need to buy this Type C to the HDMI port. And then if your monitor already have the HDMI connection port, you can just connect the HDMI direct to this port. And then you can place any game from your smartphone display to your monitor screen. And there is no any special setup from your monitor, just plug and play. So we can now checking another option. If you are using the vertical mode, your monitor will display just only vertical like this. But if you are now, for example, I turn on the YouTube app, and then we got the rotation screen here. So when you are now using the horizontal screen, the monitor will display the full size on the screen. So it depends on what you are using on the phone screen. If you are open a game on the phone with the horizontal screen, and it will display the horizontal. And that is all for today's video of how you can display your phone screen to a monitor. And thank you everyone for your time watching this short video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.